We are. Huh? Oh, God. I wonder if that helps. Does that look better?
Yeah.
I think it does. Okay. I seriously think we're like going into the nether dimension or some weird place. I don't want to. There's a manhole.
What was that?
There's a manhole.
Hmm?
I'm like a little.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a little bit worried because, like, what are. Because I hear that water and, like, is there a waterfall? Like, highly. Oh, we got some above ground light. I like it better this way. Uh-oh. I think we're getting close to the whatever that waterfall. Yeah, it's getting a little bit more icky.
Icky,
Vicky, oh, yeah. Here we go. Icky, Vicky. It's not as bad as the beginning. You're welcome. Dude, a firework.
What was that?
Firework.
Oh, okay.
That'd be actually pretty dope though. It's like a massive firework. Just lights up the entire tunnel. I think we made it. Well, I don't know about going any farther, but... Yep, I see it. Alright, here we go. Wonderful.
I'm grateful.
Shit, dude. Look how far up that goes.
Oh, shit.
We're pretty down under. I'm putting on night vision on this trip.
Okay.
I'm scared now.
I got you. Don't worry about it. Good. All right. Keep going with my flashlight. Oh, bless.
Never mind. Should we just go back?
Probably.
Yeah, this is the best decision to go with a light that's failing.
Yeah. We're not dumbass. Well, we might be, but we're not that dumb.
I forgot there's a light on here. That doesn't help. But it kind of does. Why does it feel like the wind got worse?
Because we're walking back to it, isn't it?